Forgive me, Richard. I demand the right to ride
over. Your sword, sir.
I won't until you let us pass. Secure the prince's safety.
Stop it! Don't touch him!
I promise your father I will keep you safe.
Fall from grace would be so swift. Thank you.
Death of a king always causes disharmony. People overreact, excite. So we'll blow over once your mirror is crowned.
You haven't heard. Richard has taken Prince Edward to the tower.
I regret what happened to your guard, but my men were there to protect you.
You outnumbered us. You are safe here. Until you are the king, you are vulnerable. What sort of protector would Uncle Richard be if he put you even in the slightest danger?
I wish to console my mother.
She is suffering, Edward. Better to go when she's herself again.
I'll visit in the morning. We have much to discuss, and I am sorry.
How dare he terrorize my son?
He claims he's keeping Prince Edward safe, just keeping his promise. You believe that?
Yes.
Privy Council to demand their release.
Anthony, this is an act of war. We must raise men now.
Then risk your brother's safety.
You're upset, rightly, but have faith that Richard will
be with us. He put Edward in the tower to keep him from me. And he arrested Richard Grey. Take everything of value. You can wake your brother and your sisters. We're going into sanctuary.
Sister.
Lizzie, rather talk to Uncle Richard. Get Anthony to you. Ask him to let my brothers go as a show of consideration.
Only fools might see if their enemies might be friends. Richard's got Edward. What's stopping him from snatching my other son?
Do as I say.
Send word to my brother to ready the fleet.
You mustn't do this.
Join us after.
I'd serve you all better on the outside. With your eyes and ears.
Send word when it's done.
Please, you must trust him.
Trust nobody. Play your politics to secure my son's release. If anything happens to them, I will never forgive you.
Not just jewels. She's taken the entire treasury to Westminster to provide for her children in sanctuary.
How long does she plan to stay?
Truly is a gift. The boy's abduction gives Elizabeth reason to doubt Richard. Taking off of the war chest gives him cause to fear her. If this escalates...
They fight for the crown.
Well, one or the other could fall. They could destroy each other.
The throne will be empty, my son's to claim. Is this our chance?
They're all in the Abbey. Apart from Thomas Grey.
We've intercepted a letter from him to his uncle, Edward Rivers.
The Lord Admiral.
They wish to ready the fleet.
Arrest the Lord Admiral and Thomas Grey for treason.
Can't have them plotting against me. Rally the men. All of them.
Why?
Why would Elizabeth do this?
Because she's devious.
Why would Elizabeth do this?
Because she's devious. When will you accept she doesn't want you anywhere near her son?
She could buy an army with those riches.
Perhaps. But what can she achieve from Sanctuary?
You've a short memory. She called up a mist to conceal your advance upon my father's forces at Barnet, the last time she was there. Guard yourself against her ways. Protect yourself and the king's legacy.
That's all I want.
To crown his son like he asked.
Then do it. And name yourself Lord Protector before she can do anything about it.
I'll send a message. Saying that I will not be intimidated.
Soldiers! Everywhere the gates closed.
We can't fight Richard, the York army, from this dungeon.
Do you think that is what your father thought when he faced the Lancastrian army four times his number, Barnet?
No. He won the greatest victory in England's history.
And he is in every one of you. His is the voice charging you to be valiant and brave. We might be boxed in here, but we have him watching.
Few days.
Well, then, may I offer my services, as your grace is likely to be a quarter while.
The last thing the country needs is a lack of direction.
Forgive me, ladies. I don't feel up to a fitting for the prince's coronation just now.
He will be crowned. 3 days from now.
Antony is keeping his distance to appear detached, but he petitions for you. He's convinced Richard to set a date for Edward's coronation 3 days from now.
How do I know there's no trap set by Richard to lure us out?
Richard cast me out, threw me onto the streets the moment the king died.
So Antony now provides for you.
I admire him greatly. That's why I risk so much coming here.
Cecily.
Show you can work with Richard.
Oh, that will never happen, and I've done my
demands of my own. That he releases my sons and that Richard is punished.
Mother, Anthony has broken a truce, offered us a way out. Don't undermine his efforts. Tell him I'll feel better if you remove the soldiers from the Abbey. Tell Anthony I'll consider it. Tell him I'm sorry.